Jenoptik has been active in the field of IR technology for almost 30 years and therefore has an extraordinary amount of experience, especially in the field of radiometric image processing. Our new Evidir has so many benefits, but I will focus on the main ones. The entire development is based on the fact that any modification should be possible with one and the same basic module. That's why we followed a modular approach in development. Therefore, adjustments like firmware adaption, parameters for algorithm, electronic interfaces, and integration requests of the customer can be implemented relatively easily and are at the same time significantly cheaper than an exclusive customer development. It is important to mention that the size of the module, including the shutter, is always the same, independent of the sensor size, application or interface. We only use European detectors. We are therefore only subject to the European dual-use regulation for products with more than 9 Hz. The extremely good quality of these detectors in connection with the outstanding Jenoptik image processing software ensures a better NETD. In addition, we pay attention to the perfect calibration of the sensor, of the lenses and the housing. We have an outstanding calibration process, which makes us the global performance leader for radiometric applications. The Evidir Alpha is available as a viewer and a radiometer. With the radiometer, temperatures are measured directly and the image with a linear temperature distribution is displayed. So, absolute values can be seen in the picture. The combination of the lowest NETD, the best accuracy, and an output of all values for each pixel guarantees that we are the global performance leader for these radiometric modules. It should also be mentioned that our VGA camera is the world's smallest radiometric camera in this class. And I am very proud to support you with this product. For viewer, the temperature is only shown relative to the neighboring pixels. The aim is to generate an IR image that is as high contrast as possible. The combination of the lowest NETD, extremely good image processing, lowest power consumption, and a brand new shutterless algorithm for silent use from the start guarantees that we combine outstanding product advantages in one device. We differentiate between OEM interfaces and end-user interfaces. OEM interfaces must be integrated into the customer's device or application. We have developed a parallel CMOS interface and a camera link interface, which supports radiometric as well as viewer applications. We will always support the customer with our know-how in order to develop the best possible solution for his application. Therefore, we have a USB sample like this to show the outstanding performance. For the integration, we support the customer with an electrical ICD, a software ICD, and a mechanical ICD. We will develop this year a GIG eVision interface where no integration is necessary. A software with a graphical user interface together with the camera allows direct start of the system. In addition, an integration with a software development kit is possible too. With a size of 30 to 30 millimeters, this core is already very small. For larger quantities, the shutterless version can be reduced to a size of 25 to 25 millimeters. Now, I would like to introduce you to the advantages of our worldwide unique shutterless calibration. However, this is only available for fewer applications. A shutter must be used for radiometric applications and is available for the viewer too. The non-uniformity correction adapts to a slight detector drift that occurs when the scene or ambient conditions change as well as, in general, due to simple aging of the sensor. With our unique shutterless solution, a highly innovative algorithm takes over the offset correction. This leads to advantages such as more shock resistant, no interruption of video stream or an image lag, no noise of mechanical chatter, stable image from the first second, lower bill of material costs, smaller in size and less weight. Currently, we have already qualified a large number of lenses for our Avidir. The range is from 3.9 mm up to 35 mm, but we support with other lenses on demand. Small F numbers guarantee that our lowest NETD is maintained by excellent lenses. Compared to the competition, our innovative manufacturing technology ensures that the lens plane is absolutely parallel to the sensor plane. This guarantees uniform sharpness over the entire image area. If you have questions, please contact me, and thank you very much.